We at Phrase, we provide software for localization. Our mission is open door to global business by giving everybody access to the content they need in the language they speak. The challenge is that there is a lot of data which are coming 24/7, sometimes in not predictable patterns. And to keep the flow and to keep all the process running, it has to be running 24/7. So our infrastructure has to be ready for sudden spikes and providing that all around the world, all around the clock. We use generative AI and similar techniques to enrich and improve our data, improve the quality of the localization, and making sure the process is as smooth as possible with data as good as possible. We use AWS infrastructure to do all the things around our generative AI and large language models, so training data, evaluating quality, and making sure that we provide the quality to our customers. Having all the data in AWS allows us to use different services, allow different teams to use it, rather than moving it and shifting it here and there. We just have this data and we are building all the processes around the data, not inserting data in a separate small things. The biggest advantage of AWS is the capacity and ability to try new things without much of thinking upfront. So imagine a data engineer approaches us and says like, we need 20 GPU cards. On-premise, this takes weeks, and AWS is just a few API calls. We choose AWS because it is a leader in infrastructure as a service and platform as a service, and it supports us working on our use cases and our business whenever we need. The most important outcome of using AWS is that we have a solid foundation for all our use cases, and we can provide our customers the best service we can. They're always welcoming us, and they are always helping us to do things better, which allows us to do things better for our customers.